excitement. But in this today's video, I will show you how you can create amazing black smoky eyes by using just two or three products. You don't need any expensive eyeshadow palette or technical brushes. I got confused every time whenever I saw those brushes, those blending brushes, those mixing brushes, this, that, blah, blah. So this video is so far the cheapest and economical black smoky eye tutorial. So without further delay, let's start the video. Subscribe to my channel if you like this video. So let's start. First of all, do all the basic makeup by using base foundation, concealer and compact powder. I have already made a video on this basic makeup. I will put the link in the description box. For black smoky eyes, you need to apply concealer on your eyelids and compact powder to set that. Set all your concealer over the eyelids and compact powder to set the concealer. Compact powder will help to blend the black color easily. Now, take any kajal of your choice, apply it over all your eyelids and take one brush. Now take one brush and blend the kajal all over your eyelids, leaving the crease line over the lids. Compact powder has made the blending very easy. Then take brown color of your choice and fill the crease line with it, like I have done. Blend it well. Just make sure that you are blending all the two colors very perfectly. Almost your black smoky eye is done. Now, take the brown color and take the black color. Apply it on the black kajal. Take one brush and blend it well.
Now take the orangish brown color and apply it over the brown color or crease line. It gives a definition to your black smoky eyes. Blend it well